understand why you teamed up with Zilla. All that idiot's ever tried to do is kill you.
Because I fought that dragon and it kicked my ass. I lost my mojo, man. With Zilla, I had a chance for some payback.
But instead of saving the world, you saved my behind.
Yeah, that was kind of a spur-of-the-moment thing. But bottom line, I guess I'd rather die with my friends than live in a world full of douchebags.
Oh, that's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me. But I think I might have a plan.
Everybody has one now, man. It's almost, like, mandatory.
Come on, again, brother. Gotta keep up with competition. I can.
Exactly helping. Fight than fighting me. Hey, idiot! You forgot to duck.
Ah!
tried bleeding to death, you can always file a formal complaint. And someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give it a try.
You ever wondered where all these yokai are coming from?
Not really. I've been too busy killing them.
That dragon is transporting them from their realm to ours by laying demon eggs.
That is fucked up.
No, we can use it to our advantage. Listen, the yokai come in different shapes and sizes, which means the eggs are an incubator capable of hatching whatever is necessary. I defeated that ugly bastard once. I can do it again. I just need to get my immortal soul into one of those demons. What we're looking for is a big-ass yokai nest. Since the dragon delivered those eggs, we need a spot that's accessible from the air.
Dragon Mountain, the highest peak around. If we can reach it... top of the dam, we'll be able to see how to get there. Wow. Would you look at that view? So, what was it like being dead?
Jeez, where to start? Basically, I found myself floating in a deep void of nothingness. A dark, old, empty, endless, empty oblivion.
Sounds kind of boring.
Boring? I tried to open up a little bit and you... you are such a dick.
And that's how it's done, baby! New catchphrase.
Still trying to pull off that superhero thing. Don't you think the market's a little bit oversaturated right now?
Shut up, Hoji. People need to learn the value of camaraderie and doing the right thing.
Now, why would anyone build something like that at the top of the dam?
I'm sure there's some demonic logic to it. Something to do with, like, demon Olympics, maybe? In
the name of deer,
freaky slinking jack in the box.
Is that thing?
Okay, time to find the passage to Dragon Mountain. Who wants some?
Or you could just pull.
Who wants some?
Do you want me to open them?
Hey, Hoji? This is how I open doors. Why do you care how I open doors?
Could we just go? I'm tired of watching you work that door like you're trying to give it a kick in the ass.
After you, fuckface.
You are a dick.
I still don't get it, Hoji. I thought you were dead. I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you. The dragon is the source of my gods and powers. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. Please. are connected. All I needed was a way back, and when Motoko jiggled my junk...
That's all it took?
Magic, baby!
Fucking magic.
Hey, hey, over here, you idiot!
Hey, don't encourage them. It's my ass on the line here.
Ah!
Zilla suffer really makes me smile.
Trust me when I say there's no love lost between me and that old fart. But things are different now.
Sympathy for the devil? What happened to my old friend Lo Wang?
I don't know. Guess he decided he didn't have to be a dick all the time. Scabies if you're not careful.
You're out of your death! Get it?
Cause you're like a mole-ish coming out of the ground.
Eat shit!
Exhausted from just watching you. Of course I don't like getting sweaty.